Alright guys, so I'm gonna do a video of the Christmas lights here in the back of my house here. So, put some snowflakes here. Blue snowflakes. They're fake. I got some Christmas lights today. That's it for now. Alright, hey guys, I'm at the front of my house now. I'm gonna show you the Christmas decorations and stuff like here. Look, that's some Christmas decorations. Canteens here. Just want to look and try to get up here. What's up? For the outside. Thanks for watching. There's a little view of the Christmas tree, like one of the neighbor's houses over there. I'm here in my room, so this is what it looks like. Let's see. Thanks for watching. Alright guys, this is gonna be my first stop. My room here. I'm gonna show you because that's around my room. Let's see. Got some. Let's see. He's got all LED. The Christmas tree. Some lights right here. What's this thing right? There's some garland around my lakeside and for a moon. And also, I put some bulbs in this thing a few minutes ago. After I was done filming this fan, I put some LEDs in there to make a video of it. Wall with ceiling and stuff. I'll try and hide, see how that goes. Nope. Well, I don't know which mode. No, turn on high. I'm not gonna show you everything because there's some messes and my mom doesn't want to show me everything. So. I'm gonna show you some certain Christmas lights. See, look. Yeah, look, it even gets color right there too. Yeah, it even colors my fan. Yeah. Looks interesting. That's this room. So that's this room. Our next room will probably be the living room, that room. That's it. See ya. Alright, here's the Christmas tree in our living room. Charlie Brown. I'm making a video. Alright, here's the lights around the door frame between the living room and hallway. Alright, now we can do the Candace here in the gingerbread house. I mean, we don't celebrate Hanukkah, we celebrate Christmas, so. Turn this on here. Let's watch this bubble up. And today's New Year's Eve, so Happy New Year's, and. Hope you guys have a good new year. Well, yeah, that one's sort of a lot. Two. The second one's sort of a lot. It's two. Three. One. They're all about in the center. And that one's sort of a lot. That one's sort of a lot. These four. These two. These. A couple of these take a while to do. Just Frosty and. I think that's Frosty or Sam. So we have two of them. Oh, wait. There's Frosty. And there's Rudolph back in the corner. That's what I'm focusing on. There we go. A little better. Not bad. Just kind of, oh, that one started to bubble a little bit. This kind of took a while to bubble. Some of them. That one's bubbling up. This one right here is kind of bubbling up a little bit. I'm not gonna call it the whole way, but these two took really long. See, there's red on. There's five reds on top and four greens on top. And there's five greens on the bottom and red greens on the bottom. Four greens on the ground, five greens on the bottom. Five reds on the top and four greens on the top. Oh, it's starting to bubble up a little bit there. You see, it kind of took a while. I turn these a little bit, maybe that might do something. Some angels. Guess nothing happened then. Oh well. That's okay. Alright, here's the tree. Well, this I was actually going to film in my... This was originally my room. We have a couple problems with it on the the top side. One that half of it is not lit up because the bulb doesn't work. Because if one goes bulb, if one goes out, the whole thing doesn't work. Some of it. Usually. Sometimes. The trees usually use it. These bulbs are kind of cool. I like them. I like the old ones, but I know the LEDs are much efficient. This is really in my room. So those lights. There's Sesame Street. Alright, here's the Christmas tree, the LED one. This is in our dining room. See, it's changed color. Right here's the Christmas clock. Followed up to the tree and play music. That's Noel. Joy to the world. We wish you a Merry Christmas. This is Christmas 2017. I know it's New Year's Eve. Sorry, I apologize I'm like this late, but I might have to do it tomorrow. I might have to upload this tomorrow. Don't know yet, but cause tomorrow's 2018, but that's okay. I can upload it a little late. Even though if it's 2018. Jingle bells. If I hold some light to it, makes the music a little louder. I Alright, sorry about that. My battery just kind of died. Right, let me get back to Chris's clock. The Silicon Holy Faithful. Oh, Christmas tree. Oh, Christmas tree. Again. Alright, next one is Angels. We heard from high. And then Little Town of Bethlehem. Now on the first day of Christmas. Peace on and then Silent Night. And then dip the halls. And here's the clock. Here's the back of it. Now watch this. Here's all the hours. All right, that's it. This is a tree that was in my parents' room, just right out here. This is what inside of a fiber optic tree looks like. See, look. If I put it right here, see, look. If I put it right here, it lights up. It's a little thing right here in the bottle. Not to change color. I'll show you one more time. I hear stuff slitting around the bathroom door. I'm like, hey, with the Christmas present on it. I hear some penguins ice skating. This is playing Noel. Snowman is a little mice and bunnies and a little reindeer. Someone sledding. There's nobody there. There's some penguins skating. See? This one's calling an ice cream or a rose. Actually, it's a rose. Stop right there. Actually, no. This Ferris wheel and the merry-go-round, they play the same music. Well, not really, but they play the same songs. So this is funny. I'm not gonna show you all of it because I just play the Christmas song and I play the same songs, but I just wanna show you what it looks like later up. So, Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. This is probably gonna be the, well, I am still gonna have to post a vlog of the attic, but this is probably gonna be the last video for this year. Last two videos of the year. So, that being said, Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. See you tomorrow. Brand new day, brand new year.